Good morning, and welcome to Wake Up with Jay. You know, I've got something special planned for you today. For those of you that are watching me by video, as you see, I've got a lovely scenery of paradise in front of you. And for those of you that are listening by radio, you're going to have to use your imagination, but we'll get there in a second. The topic is called Let's Visualize. All right, so here's a couple of quotes about vision. The first one, vision without action is just a dream. Action without vision is simply passing the time. Action with vision is making a positive difference. That's by Joe Barker. Now, the next one, vision looks inward and becomes duty. Vision looks outwards and becomes aspiration. Vision looks upward and becomes faith. Stephen S. Wise. So by now, I'm sure you're realizing the importance of vision. That's why I decided today that what I was going to do, I'm going to take you for a few minutes. We're going to go on a trip. Okay? Now, bear with me. Those of you that are watching by video, what I want you to do is to concentrate on that scene of paradise that I have in front of you. Okay? And really, really concentrate on being there. Okay? I want you to build that picture into your mind. And those of you that are listening by radio, okay, I just want you to be totally, totally relaxed. Okay? Now, what we're going to do, again, just those listening by radio, okay, I want you to close your eyes. Okay? And of course, those watching by video, feel free to join us, because this is fantastic. You're relaxed by now anyway, okay? Close your eyes. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to go into the future. But I want you to go 3, 5, 10 years into the future. And keep in mind, money is not a problem, meaning that you're already successful with whatever it is that you wanted to become. Okay, whether it was a successful business person, a successful pilot, a CEO of a company, okay, a business owner. Yes, you've made it. Okay, so I want you to totally relax. Okay, now it's the weekend. I'm gonna set the scene for you. It's the weekend, and you're married, you got a couple of kids. Okay, it's the middle of June. It's a beautiful day. The sky is blue. The sun is shining. Let's make it about 80 degrees. You know, that's a nice day to be outside. It's not too warm then. Okay? So with the blue skies, you're on the patio by the pool of your 5,000-foot square home. You're laid back in your pool chair. And you're reading a good book. Okay? Now, there's a table standing beside your pool chair. And on it, we find a glass of iced tea. The kids are outside also. They're playing in the garden. And yourself, well, you're thinking to yourself, wow, this is awesome. I hung in there. I didn't quit. I kept having faith. I kept believing, and now I made it. My family is secure. There are no more money worries. You know, we don't have a worry in the world. Unique. My place of work is 5 minutes from the breakfast table. Okay? Yes, part of my house, I have my office built into part of one of the wings of my 5,000-foot square home. So it takes me about 5 minutes to get from my kitchen table in the morning, all right, with that second cup of coffee, to my office. And just think, there's no more morning traffic. I don't have to put up with any stress or road rage. And there's no boss. Yes, I'm the boss, okay? Man, this is the life. No 9 to 5. I get to work when I want to. I get to take my kids to school. Okay? And this patio with the pool. Oh, this is awesome. You know, this was all worth hanging in there for. Okay? This was truly worth it. And just think, next week, I and the family, we're off on a 7-day Caribbean cruise. Man, how much better can it get? This was truly worth hanging in there. Now open your eyes. Now you're back to today. Okay? And what I want you to do, I want you to keep that vision that you had. And I want you to meditate on it morning and night. And while you're meditating, I want you to do your affirmations. Whatever it is that your goal is that you have for the future, I want you to repeat it or read it to yourself 5 to 10 times in the morning while you're meditating. Keep that vision there now. And in the evening, just before you close your eyes, I want you to do it again. In the evening, I think is very important because you're going to go to sleep with that picture in your mind, okay? And what you're doing is that you're feeding the subconscious. And believe me, if you do this every day, it will come into existence. You just have to have faith and you have to believe and do the things I'm asking you to do. So, what I want you to do, keeping that attitude that you've got yourself into, that state of mind, I want you to go out and bless someone today. And let them know, hey, it's possible. You also can make your vision come true. Alright? And whatever you do, I want you to tell them that Jay sent you. Have an awesome day. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Bye now.